We've talked about the tournament within a tournament, and there's actually that's extended to the top 200. This is Kevin Foley as a par opportunity, and he's thinking about trying to keep his card for next year and do it through the route available on the web.com tour. The playoffs there. He had a pretty nice weekend, a hole in one yesterday. Exactly.
This is precisely the time when you have to stick to your routine. A putt that means a lot to you. Just do what you always do and trust it.